Welcome back to another episode. And, I'm your host, Blood and Deception. And, last time we were, doing something stupid. Well, let's try and do, let's see if we can do this now, shall we? Oh my god, I made it! Amazing, ladies and gentlemen, I made it! Ooh, and it's the dog track! Gotta play as Murray, driving the truck, I'm pretty sure.
Murray, what's going on down there?
Well, I drove to this hot dog stand for a quick snack, and the next thing you know, I'm getting challenged to a race by these gangster dogs!
Is there a key Murray. In it for the winner?
Yeah, 3 times around the track for a key.
It's all you, man. Drive the van with the left analog stick, and if you manage to pick up any nitro power-ups, you can get a boost by pressing the square button. Go get him.
I'm on it!
I think I'm more than able to handle this. Maybe not. Pick up all the nitros. Oh, you son of a bitch. Come on, I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I believe. Okay, maybe I can't do this. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I don't think I can do this. I mean, I've done this before, but out of my way, bitch. Right there. Fuck, I don't think I got this. I think I fucked up. Oh, no, fuck. I lost. Fuck!
Man, those crummy dogs are pumping me right and left.
Well, get back in there and bang them back. We need that key.
Can do this. Don't worry, guys. I'm professional. And by that, I mean professional clots. Oh, fuck. See, professional clots. See, professional clots, guys. Don't worry. Professional clots has got this. Dr. Clots. Why do they make this track so damn annoying? Wow! I really suck at this fucking thing. I miss every power up, every nitro. It's Sly, why is your van so useless? Why is Murray so useless? I didn't think it was possible for me to be worse than I was before. Well then.
Those crummy dogs are pumping me right and left.
Man, I suck.
We need that key.
Fuck. Why don't you fuck off, you fuckers? Fuck off, you damn car! Fuck off! Come on, you son of a bitch. Don't give me that shit. I'm not getting any power-ups! This is bullshit! Wow, you fucker, stop stealing all my fucking power-ups. I will beat you. Even second, it would be amazing if I could even grasp first. Can't even get behind them. Holy shit. Wow.
Man, those crummy dogs are pumping me right and left.
Well, get back in there and bang them back. We need that key.
Bang them back. Yes, I shall do that. Wow, you son of a bitch. Why are they so fast? You need to fucking stop fucking up, Murray. I almost had him. No, I almost had him.
Man, those crummy dogs are pumping me right and left.
We'll get back in there and bang them back. We need that key.
Fuck off, Sly. Bullshit. I hate how I have to use the fucking analog stick, because my controller is not like, you know, it's a custom controller. You know, it's one of those, you know, non-Sony brands, so. In this sense, the control, the analog stick is above where the arrow keys are supposed to be. Can't do this. No, God, no. Fuck up, Murray. Fuck this. I don't care if people think, I'm a quitter, but damn it, I will do this. This is bullshit, nigga. Wow. Great fucking job, Murray. This is bullshit. Fucking way, bitch. Oh, this is real bullshit. That is real bullshit!
Man, those crummy dogs are pumping me right and left.
Come on, you stuck.
Bang them back. We need that key.
My problem is my thumb gets tired from holding down the analog stick. Fucking crying out loud. Damn it, Murray. Wow, Murray! You goddamn cock mongrel. How the fuck are you supposed to win this? My god.
Those crummy dogs are pumping me right.
Sorry, don't unplug my controller and plug the other one in.
We need that key.
How are they getting them all? This isn't fair! How did I miss that?
This isn't even fair anymore. This isn't even fair.
There. I can see that first place, baby.
Oh, you fucker. Taking the power ups, bitch.
You son of a bitch!
No, you're not getting that, bitch. I'm not gonna let you. I'm getting real tired of this shit.
I'd be really butt hurt if you use that nitro.
My
hand's fucking hurting from doing that shit.
Oh yeah! You see that? That's a baller right there! That's a baller! He a nigga! Wow, that's racist. Ah, who cares? It's all good for comedy's sakes. You's a baller, nigga? That's a baller! See that? That's a baller right there.
I'm gonna wait before I do that because I know there's one more place that, why am I going there?
Oh! Got mugged, man.
Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Wait, well, since when did I have 5 lives? Well done.
He's a baller. He's a baller. All right, my nigga. Oh, yeah.
Anyways, I guess that's it for now. Remember to like, comment, favorite, do all those things that we know you love to do. Do blood and deception. I wonder if I can do anything here. No, I guess not. This is blood and deception, and that's Sly Cooper, and see you next time, guys.